Hey guys, what is going on? I'm M House, and welcome back to the House Dimensions, where we haven't been in a while. And I'm sorry about that. So this episode is going to be very long. So I need to explain a couple things first. This will be about an hour-ish, hopefully unedited, but maybe a couple if I have to like walk off and do something. But one of the other things is you might notice my camera is different. That's because I'm using Bandcam to record the face cam. Because if you have noticed, at the end of my videos, this camera has messed up to where the frame rates don't match up. So when I render down the video, it renders it down all weird and it looks stupid. And you hear me talking and then see me say it. So that's super annoying. So I thought for this episode, I'll just use Bandcam to record that in the gameplay. But I do have this separately, so hopefully that will work out okay. Oh, sorry about that. So if it looks a little dark, a little weird, I'm sorry. There's not too much I could do about it. I tried making it look all fancy, but yeah. So Merry Christmas, everybody, by the way, because today is actually December 5th. Is it the 5th? Yes, it's the 5th. So this will kind of be like a Merry Christmas kind of episode. So we need to decorate for Christmas now, which it doesn't feel like too long ago that we decorated for Halloween, but it has been a while. But we are going to be celebrating Christmas in the Twilight Dimension, because this house is kind of, it's kind of very Halloween-y at the moment. So it'd be hard to remove all this, put it all back up, and I don't want to waste your guys' time with just building. So we're going to celebrate Christmas in the Twilight Dimension. So we are going to see, and I forget my keybinds because I haven't played this in a while. Christmas tree. Oh, that one's not too expensive. But this one, I don't know which one's better. What is this? Oh, okay, I can't even craft that. Okay. Well, let's try this one. Redstone, glowstone, wood. So red, redstone. Oh, there's glowstone. Oh, wait, my redstone stuff is this one? Yeah, there it is. Glowstone. We need 2 regular stone. We need 1 log. Oh, wait, is this? Yeah, I can use this. Okay. Because you can't use modded logs. That's a mistake. So what else do we need? We needed wool. We need wool. So where's, it might be in here. Do I even have any wool? That's actually a really good question. Do I even have wool? I think I do. I would like to think I'm not that stupid. I might be that stupid. Hold on. We're going to cheat here a little bit. Wool. God, I missed that. Wool of bat? I don't think that would work the same. Ah, wool. Thank you. Get you out of there. So let's try to craft this one and see what it looks like. So it was that here, these two here, that there, and then these there. It was these two. Am I that stupid? Christmas tree. Oh my gosh, does it need to be that specific type of wool? Oh my gosh, it does. Oh my gosh, it needs to be that one specific type of wood. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Seriously? Is that what it's gonna make me do? Because, I mean, I guess I could do that. So I need one red. I need red. Light blue, not just normal blue, but light blue. Oh, wait, was that? Who was that? No, it was this. Blue dye, that's not light blue dye, though. So I don't think that would work. No. Oh, wait, well. Christmas tree. Already had one? That's pretty. Can I, like, decorate it? You're an odd tree. Things go through you. Why would you? Whatever. I would want this one, though. So I need blue dye. Hold on. So I need blue, green. I wonder, can I do that? Does that work with multiple things? No, okay, so it only works with one word. Dang it. Light blue wool. How do I make light... Oh, blue spider eye. Wait, where did I get blue spider... Never mind. I don't even want to question where I get things anymore. Oh, 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 oh. Got ya. Two. We have a red one. We have a blue one. I think we needed green now. Green. Wait, what makes green? Oh, cactus. Wait, I have cactus, don't I? No, I have sugarcane. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Cactus. Okay, so I can make green cactus. Eelgrass? Do I have any of that? Eel. Some flint and steel. I have a lot of flint and steel, actually. Flint, steel. Okay, so I'm going to assume I don't have that. So let's go out. We need to find cactus. I want the treat. Broomstick away! That out of there. Perfect. Oh, and I miss my super jump. Anything that I play now, like factions or the servers or the realms or anything, I always think, oh my gosh, I can jump really high. And then I just go curse splat because, you know, I can't. How do I? Oh, it's been a while. Is there any cactus around here? This might take a while to find some cactus, guys. Maybe just a little bit. So, oh crap. Okay. Yep. It's okay, though. It's okay. Oh, wait. No, there wasn't cactus over by the old house. I was just thinking there might have been some over there. I don't think there is. You know what? Screw it. We're gonna go look. Waypoints. Old house. TP. You have to give it a minute, too. Once I start recording, everything slows down a little bit. Okay. Is that okay? And I do apologize again if, like, the camera starts glitching out or it gets all weird because that's just Bandcam not being able to keep up. Or my computer not being able to keep up with Bandcam. Thank you. Hi, how are you doing? You're a cute little sucker, aren't you? Wish I could ride one of you. That would be so epic. But there was this sandy area over here. Ah, get away from me. Get away. Get away from me. Thank you. You're good for XP, though. Not that I really need all that much XP anymore, but... Is that a cactus? Oh, is that a cactus? No, that's a tea thing. Dang it. Okay, is there any... I think there was a sand biome, or a desert biome. I keep wanting to say sand biome, because it's really all it is. It's just sand. Of course, that's all that a desert is, too. It's just sand. Oh, gosh. Please don't tell me I'm going to have to spend a lot. You know what? If this ends up being too long, I'm just going to skip ahead to when I find cactus. Yeah. Oh, hi. Nope, get away. That's not happening today. Is this the eelgrass? Oh my gosh. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Is. I just was. Okay. I found eelgrass. Forget you. You can't touch me. Stop trying. Christmas tree. They need orange. Orange dye. Do I have orange? Let's go back home again. Home sweet home. This one shouldn't take as long. Yeah, here we go. Because I've already been here, so the chunks are still loaded. Which is cool. I think I might have orange dye. If we do, then we finally have the other Christmas tree. I just hope this thing doesn't just look horrible. Okay, how do I make orange? Orange. Orange. Orange dye. Orange tulip or yellow and red. Yellow and red. I have yellow. And what was the other one? Red rose. Yeah, so red and yellow. So let's go red. Not redstone. That's redstone. Redstone. That's a mistake going red. Actually, you know what? We might have some. Actually, back. Let's take that with us. We might have some back at the house in the Twilight Forest anyways. We might actually have that. So let's go back. Let's go back there. I don't think we'll need anything else. Really, the Christmas tree is all that we can do. Because I still haven't built the house yet either. So I might have found a spot. I might show you guys a spot, actually, if I end up actually getting stuff done that I need to get done here. Oh, I missed it. But it's actually really, really nice. It's in a nice area. I'm thinking I could do a lot with it, hopefully. There we go. Okay. I guess I'm a little laggier than I thought. Is it? I don't think it's too bad. Bandicam isn't slowing down at all. So as long as it's not slowing down, we should be looking good. Actually, that's perfect. That's amazing. So, I do have popcorn here, too, by the way. Because we're going to be sitting here a while. So, let's go home. That'll take us here. And we should have some red dye here. Or red flowers. Or red something. Red mushroom box. Red this. Red stone. Oh no, are you kidding me? We came back here for nothing? Hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. There's you, but we should have some red flowers around here. You're orange. Why didn't I just do this here? Uh-oh. I'm such an idiot. I'm sorry, guys. I'm an idiot. There we go, red. With, oops, red with yellow makes two orange. That's actually good. If we ever need any orange, which I doubt. Oh, no. Come on. Jump. Thank you. A yump. Let's go in here. That. This, that. Crap, I didn't make the orange dye, or the orange thing yet. Let's go Christmas tree. That, do that. That there, this, that. And that there, that there. Red one here, blue one here, green one there. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Lime wool. Green and white dye. Okay, jeez. I gotta have some bones here. Jeez, this is... Ooh, buddy. Where's my bones? Oh, here we go. Jeez. I am just screwing up everything, aren't I? Crap, I don't have any green now. Is there, like, a green... Is there the stuff in the water again? Yes, there is. Thank God. Oh my God. Oh, jeez, okay. That goes with this. This mixes with that. That mixes with this. That goes there. Okay, jeez. Oh my God. That there. Green here, red here. That there, and that there. What? What's the matter? What is going on? Grab all that. Does it not like that log? Let's try a birch log. Because I swear, if this doesn't work... Not you. You. Then you. 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 And you. And you. And you. There it is. Okay, are these... Dark oak wood. That's not a modded item, so I don't... Oh, whatever. Oh, that is crappy tree. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I spent all my time on this? This is crap. I like the other one better. Oh, and we're on a half slab. Jesus. Let's decorate up here. Tree! Let's put this one, like, there. There, perfect. Now, how do we make presents? Present. What is it? Present. Oh my God, more wool. Package. Oh, six paper. That's not bad. Because I have a ton of paper right here. Get a ton of these. You. Oh my God, that was a bad idea. Let's grab whatever string we have. Four wools. And... yep, we're screwed. Some piece of wool. Thank you. We don't even have enough for one present, do we? Okay, let's go get wool. I thought this whole decorating thing would be this hard. I mean, jeez. There should be some of these awesome, what are they, the rams? I believe rams is what they're called in here. Thank you. Not you, dear. Not you, boar. It's like longhorn rams or something. Where are you? Oh, here they are, here they are, here they are. Oh, no. Do you not give me normal wool, though? Do you not give... I don't think they give normal wool. Do I have, like, iron for some shears? Yes. Okay, I have an idea. Boop. 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 Give me your wools. Yes, that was probably a stupid idea. But it worked. Get a bomb. Ooh, this is not too bad. Another one. Not too bad. I mean, emeralds are pretty useless, but... So, I'll be right back when I get a bunch of wool so that we could get presents. Be right back. You're a disappointment to me, sheep. You haven't given me wool yet. You haven't given me wool yet. You're useless. I don't even care if you grow right now. I'm gonna kill you after this. Okay, so I got enough. Finally. Got wool here. Red or green? I honestly think red will be easier to get, so let me just dump that stuff in there. They're perfect. We get some red flowers, which there was a ton of them down here. So, 1, 2, 4, 5. I'm a freaking idiot. I'm an idiot. I'm a total idiot. I could have just dyed the sheep red and gone the red right off the bat. Oh god, I'm an idiot. Why didn't I do that? Why didn't... I'm such a freaking idiot. Now I'm just wasting time. No. They need 40. Oh, no. I cannot believe I'm this stupid. I really just can't believe that I'm this stupid. How? Red flower, please. Like, how could I be that stupid that I didn't realize I could just dye them red and get the red wool for free? Now I gotta go running around trying to find red flowers. I'm not very happy with myself. Not very happy at all. Let's give 2 each. That's good. We need 9 more. Oh, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's grab all these. Thank you. Then we'll go in the lake and get some green. Because then we could have all the pretty colors of the rainbow. Not like red and green are the only ones in the rainbow, but... You know what I mean. Oh, I almost thought that popped out a chicken there. Into the water. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. So we need, we'll grab 20, or no, 16, and then we'll have enough to do two of the normal green presents. There. So I have that. And now we can quit being idiots and do what we need to do to get presents. There we go. Okay, so. Right now. 16. So I'll give 8. And then the rest are going to be red. We do this, and these don't stack, which is dumb. Oh, you get 2 presents out of each. Oh, I might have made way too many. Why can't I stack you? Oh, no. Okay. That took longer than I thought it would. Sorry, I needed to go help somebody with groceries from the store. And now we have presents. Let's see, what do these look like? Oh, that's cool. I could go to wrap. Oh, that is cool. Wrap. Oh, that is so cool. What does that say? Oh, GeForce Game Ready Driver. You can get out of there. Thank you. Let's put... Now, these are just for decorations. That's why I don't really care about having... Oh, does it duplicate? Oh my gosh, that is cool. Oh, that is cool. I like that. Boop, boop. Oh my gosh, that is so cool. That is so cool. How can I... Well, act like somebody... Like Santa came by and left presents everywhere. Let's go this... No, that... I'll put the rest of these inside there. And... Bonk! Perfect! Now we've got presents and Christmas trees and we're looking incredible. Boop. 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 Okay. So, wow, it's actually been 45 minutes now. You guys won't see 45 minutes. You guys will probably only see like a half hour. But anyways, I got a soda too. Again. But what do we need to do? Now, the rain over there still hurts us. But what I kind of want to do... is, you know what, let's go back home again. And let's, I'm going to show you guys where I think we might be building the new house at. Or a few possible choices. I'm not going to say that, you know, this one is going to happen. Is that a Enderman? Okay. But I will say that there's possibilities. And there's one spot that I really do like. I love it, like, a lot. And I've tried to find a jungle biome, because I am a huge fan of jungle biomes. I just love how, the way that they look. And the big tall trees without being stupidly tall like that. So let's go waypoints, possible home, where I left off. Ice biome. Possible home 1, was it? This might be it. Uh-oh. Oh, no, it's generating, isn't it? Yeah, okay. This is the first one. Oh, my God. There's trees back there. See, so I would want to build... Uh-oh. Like, I can't even show you. Like, somewhere over this way. You see? Because I think it looks really cool, actually. Like, I love the trees, I love these mesa biomes, although nobody else I know really likes the mesa biomes. I do. But I think it doesn't look too bad. Let's get our broom. Still a little bit laggy. How are we doing with the memory? 26%, we're fine. But you see, there's a lot of space. Like, let's just fly up for a second. Like, you see all this space. So I'm thinking, like, build the house either over here or maybe, like, flatten out this area and put it over here and have something going over here. But it's so cool because I love these three biomes, especially this one. And then this one's pretty cool at and I've always loved the Mesa biomes. Or no, not Mesa. Sahara, right? Or Savannah. It might be the Savannah biome. I don't know, but it's not Mesa. So I think this is where I might want to build. And obviously, a couple magnum torches will take care of all these stupidly annoying things spawning. But then one of the other ones that I wanted was this one. Once it does it, hold on. Hold on. Yo, sorry, it slows down quite a bit when I'm recording. We're over here, and I'm thinking like house right here. Have like a little bridge heading to over here. We got a ton of water sitting here. And best of all, once it loads in, there we go. Best of all, it has my jungle biome that I absolutely love. It has the dark oak forest or the dark oak biome. I think that's what it's called. That also I'm a okay fan of, not really a big fan, but I mean it's okay. And just all this cool stuff here. So I'm thinking one of these two spots. One of these. Oh, there's another one of those toilet hut things. So I'm thinking one of these. I honestly can't decide. 'Cause I might build the other one. Might build it at the other one and just like grow some of these trees everywhere. Because this is kind of small. And it's not in a very good spot. It is. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, I've decided we're building in the other one. Don't know where that came from. I'll take it anyways. So we're going to build back. Does that make the sound again when I pick it up? It does. That is so weird. Okay. So we will build at the other one. The other one is now where we want to build. Punk. Stupid, stupid punk. Okay. Put that away. What are you two? Wait, hold on. Why do you have the weird box around you? Weird. Anyway, so we are going to build there. Possible home one. So we will build here. Oh, hey, and everything left. Except for those guys. Because it is nice here. I do like it. So I think this will be a good decision. Yeah. Hopefully. If not, like, ream me in the comments for it. But I think this is going to be a good spot here. And I might, like, make over here, like, a big jungle biome. Yeah. I could do something with this. But since we finally found the spot, let's kind of just work on it. Why not? I can't keep anything from spawning, so. Whoop! Whap! More wind runes. Wind runes. Do I need wind runes? No. I thought those runes were harder to get, but in reality, they're quite easy and more annoying to deal with. Grab this. You there. That should take care of that. Oh, I mean, oh, that's nice. Oh, hi. Okay, then. Oh, hey, there's another one. I didn't know these had spawners in them. Wait, do these have anything else in them? Hold on. Oh, there we go. It always scares me. Shovel. I forget what things look like. Oh, no. Been way too long. Oh, hi. You're the one making that stupidly annoying tweety sound. So, we will remove this. Now, here's another question. Actually, it's fairly flat. Now, I will have to fill in that, fill in this. clear this out. Ooh, what kind of dye do you make? Red. Okay, I should have figured. Do I have any buckets? Just like, ooh, wait, nope, but I do have... Do have the iron. And here... Yeah. Two, three. Let's get... one log. That, this, that, this, that, everything. Let's go here. And we'll do a little trick. This is how you get rid of grass. And make trees float, apparently. You guys need to get... You guys just need to get out of here. You're not even a challenge. You see, this is how you clear out grass. Like a smart Minecrafter. Then you just get rid of the jars like this. The next problem we have is what will this house look like? And that's a weird question because I don't know. I kind of want to make it out of bricks, like the colored bricks, because I love those. And that's what I wanted to use for so long. But it just never really worked out too well. Yeah, that's the only problem with this. It didn't work out too well because I didn't actually get a house. I took over a dungeon. Which, yes, I did look it up. That is part of the roguelike dungeons. That's what our house is now from. It's from the roguelike dungeons. So, really cool mod. If you want to add just a little bit more exploration to your Minecraft world, definitely a good mod. You should go check it out. And all the mods that I do use on here are in the description of every video that I do on this series. It's just I don't have links going to them, but most of them were downloaded from curse.com. That's where I got 99% of them. Other ones, like the backpacks, they need an installation, so you have to get those from like the official website itself. But really, it's not bad. So, you know, it's fairly easy to get your hands on these mods. There we go. Let's do you. Oop, okay. Let's get that. How do you guys spawn so often? Like, really, how? I'll take your XP. Okay, so let's get this cleared off now. I'm running out of my deer meat. Which is never anything I thought I would do, because I killed like 1,000 deer to get that meat. Oop, there we go. Nope, get. Thank you. Oh, hi! Surprise! Yeah. I hear you behind me. I don't, ow! Oh, hello, Yeti. I didn't realize you were the one. Ow! What? Oh, it was you. Okay. That was you shooting at me. Okay. Oh, God. I'm so full of crap now. Here we go. Okay. And we're done. Perfect. Let's just actually chuck out. We don't need string. Don't need those. So that we could clean all this up. What? Oh, don't tell me. There's... Well, there we go. Okay, perfect. Do I have dirt on me? Of course I don't have dirt. Why would I have dirt? I chucked the dirt, didn't I? No, but that's not bad. Hi. Boop. 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 God, it's so easy. I'm thinking house right here. What do you guys think? Like house right there? That sounds like a good... What are you? You guys see that line up there? Wait, hold on. I think that's another waypoint, isn't it? Well, directly that way. Yes, I believe that's another waypoint. Or no, you know what that is? That's one of those weird... That's one of those weird beacons that you can't grab. Hi. Oh, you're not bad, but I have enough gold coins already. And another problem is I don't know what I'm going to do for storage, because obviously I have a lot of crap. It's just a lot of crap. I'm not even going to hide the fact that it's all useful. It's all crap. So we're going to need a huge, huge storage area for all this. We could go away. Okay, we're a little... There we go. We were a little stuck there for a second. That's really the only problem that I see. Is how much of a storage room we're going to need. Which isn't that bad. If I upgrade... If I go mining a lot, I can upgrade all the chests to the normal... Or not normal, but the amazing diamond quality chests. So... I mean, we won't need that much. I do wish those chests actually stacked, though. That would be cool. You get out of here. Get out of here. What was hitting me from behind? Could have sworn something hit me towards the guy. Won't be too bad, though. Okay, so this is where we're going to live. That would be good. Hello, chicken. Don't know where you came from. So let's go home. We'll empty out our inventory and we'll grab some dirt. And we'll start filling it in just to see what it looks like. I mean, not just to see, we're going to have to do it, but I know that one water puddle pond, I don't know what to call it, thing is right there. Oh my god. Oh, it doesn't matter, we're gonna have to organize everything when we move again anyway, so. Homing one. Don't know where you came from. Oh, you came from the dispenser thing. Dirt. Is that all the dirt I have? Are you kidding? Dirt. Dirt. Double compressed dirt, triple compressed dirt, quadruple dirt chest? Huh? Oh, you need podsol? Lightning struck dirt? What? Sleeve dirt? Candy dirt? Toxic dirt? This is just normal dirt, and then compressed dirt, and then double, quadruple. What does it do, though? What can I use you in? Do you have chests upon chests with cobblestone lying around? Oh, it's just to compress it? Really? That's it? That seems like a fairly useless thing. Huh. Oh, well, that's not bad. So let's go back. 56 should be enough to get it all done anyways. Possible one. Boop. And I did waypoint a lot of other things, too. So whenever we do an episode for, like, dungeon raiding, I found a unique dungeon, cracked sand biome, jungle biome. I think the unique dungeon. You know what? We'll do the unique dungeon after we're done over here. Ow! Is that an Enderman that hit me? Poof! Boom! I need to find the guys that I can actually level up from.
Beep.
Perfect. Because I need to start leveling up that skill or I'll never get better at this game. I mean, I'm not really all that good anyways, but... Zombie, why even... You can't... Get out of here, you useless little things. Jeez. I wish there was a mod to get rid of the other mobs. Because I don't... Or at least, like, zombies and crap. Because I don't think... Zombie flesh is good for anything. A rotting flesh. Rotted? Rotting? I don't know. Oh, well, that didn't get us anywhere. Let's... Crap. Let's go over here. I'll just get a ton of dirt. What do I have on this thing? Unbreaking 2. Okay, that's good. Oh, a little bit laggy. It's okay. Just because I'm moving around a lot, there's a lot of things on screen. Don't mind it. And the fact that my processor is not on par with the rest of my computer. Okay, where are we at? 49. So if we get the rest of these, that should be about a stack. Yeah, just about. That should be enough to cover up the one hole. Get out of here, stupid little... Oh, wait, these are the guys that I can level up from. Oh, that is good to know. Boop. 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 Perfect. Perfect. Come here, you. You can die too. Nice. Alright. Now that we're back on schedule. Perfect. Nice. Alright. Fill in you guys. That. Don't know what that was. Sounded like an Enderman, but it might have been one of those weird wizards. So right here, that looks good. That's plenty enough room to get the one thing going, isn't it? I think it is. Ow. Oh, okay, there you are. Skeleton, don't even try. Thank you. Whoop, herp, herp, burp, burp, burp. Thank you. Burp, 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 burp's word. Oh, sorry, too, if this is a little odd. Let's see. Okay, so that's done. How about we go do that dungeon? It actually sounds like a lot of fun. So let's go home first. Dump off, again, a lot of this crap. And then we'll go to the unique dungeon, which I think was a weird one that had, like, a monkey in it. I think, which is odd. I've never seen a monkey guy, but let's see what we could get from him. Dump all you. Inside there. You and you. Keep you. Inside there. And where did the one chest go that I had full of this Twilight Forest stuff? It did. I had one that I filled full for the Twilight Forest. Or not full, but you get what I mean. Really? Where'd it go? I had one. What did I bring back from there? I don't know. Let's just get all this stuff out so that we can have plenty of room. What's in here? No. You'll do. Well, you in there clicking as furiously as I can. Get all of you out. And all you too. Nice. Wait, what was that? Charm of Life 1. I don't know what that is. Oh, wait, didn't I look that up? What was that? That was some kind of voodoo magic, I believe. I mean, this is all voodoo magic, but, whatever. Boop, boop. Oh, wait, no. Boop. Okay. Put all you into there. Just barely enough room. Why did I bring this home? I don't know. Okay. Now I need food. I only have 4 deer meat left. So, that's empty. That's empty. You. Okay, so let's go get some potatoes or something. Just because I don't want to eat all this deer meat. Food. Aha! Food. Boop. We'll take another stack and put it in here just in case. Just in case. And when did I put this up? I don't know. It's been a while. I don't remember everything that I've done. Unique dungeon. Don't remember what this is. So it'll probably take a minute, probably, just to get it all going. There we go. You're not it. You are unique. Whatever. Ow. You little punks. You're gonna face my wrath now. Ooh. Death among you. Ooh. 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 Okay, not exactly the dungeon I had planned. Oh, this is looking pretty cool down here. You're a spawner, you can get out. Oh, hi. Are we a bit frozen? Yeah, we are. Okay. We're okay. Perfect. Tons of experience. Tons, tons, tons. Perfect. What do we have in the. I've learned my lesson. Oh, there's more down there. The goal is the only thing I want out of that. Oh, what's up here? Chest. Nothing good inside you. This is where I was. This is where I actually came in. Leather is pretty much useless to me. Okay. I heard a door open and close, but I think that's a villager. Ah! This another one? Iron. I'll take it. Did I miss a chest over here? I did. I'll take that just for looks. So you're useless. Yeah, I was just in here. Nothing else up there, so let's go down here. Bombs. Oh, wait, this is one of the. This is a messed up Zelda room. Oh, God, what are you? Serious? Ah, get out of here, you. You guys can't even touch me. Just back off. Wow. Hi. Okay, I should be a little bit more. Ah! Oh no! Oh my gosh, what are you, you freaky little thing? Oh my god! But you're almost dead. Not almost, but. Oh, you regain health too? Are you kidding me? Are you regaining health? You are! Need to stop that if you would. Press the attack. Press it. Get him here. I need him in the corner. No. Yes. Where are you? You're dead. You're dead. Come here, you. Oh, yeah, it hurts, doesn't it? You can... Kiss it! Oh, dang. Come on. Please. Thank you. Goodbye. So what's inside you? Nothing. Well, this is just wonderful. You come here. You can go down there, I guess. Ooh, name tags. Thank you. I'll take the mirror too. Come on. Are you okay, Mr. Skeleton? Sword, papers. Nothing good over here either. Oh, hi. I didn't realize you guys were in here. How many of you are there? Jesus! Thank you. Good God, I'm gonna have to repair my armor already. Oh. Gold. Emeralds. It's really the only thing, again, that I find useful. You. You're just food! What was the point of all this? Okay, well that was useless, so let's shove all this crap inside here, I guess. You. Old Spain. I'll shove all these in here just because I don't know what they do. Yeah. Then the rest of you could just get chucked inside there. Perfect. So, let's try to find the other one. Unique dungeon, deep cave system, tree dungeon, that's what it was. That's the one I was thinking of, the tree dungeon. Of course, the trees have monkeys in it. Derp. There it is. Oh, hi. Ooh, skeleton! Skeleton horse. Sorry, buddy. Let's go inside. Oh, are you like a... You're like a full-on dungeon. Oh, and again, it ran into a Zelda dungeon. The only problem with these dungeons is they have cool bosses and everything, but they don't give you anything special because this isn't, it doesn't support like modded items. So, like we won't get cool modded stuff like these candies, we won't get these, the bombs. From anything that naturally spawns inside here. And that was it? Oh no, there's more. It's only vanilla stuff. And all that stuff, Jesus. You can come here. back up. Oh, hello, boys. Oh, okay. Oh, my stuff is almost broken. We might not do this entire dungeon. Ooh, what are you? Food. Food. You're not really worth it. You know what? It might be. Let's take the iron, though. That. Take the empty maps. Don't eat those. But let's take all the food just because it might be better than what I'm thinking it is. Let's take the coal from inside here because that's less coal I have to mine for. Nice, okay. Not really anything there. Oh, hey. Sweet. Not bad. Okay. Let's go all the way back up now, and we will defeat the boss. Waypoints. Tree dungeon. Thank you. Don't know why I set the waypoint all the way up there, but, you know, whatever. Wait, how do you get to the top? Oh, do you have to climb? I guess. Oh, yeah, you do. Okay. This is okay. Take you. Oh, cannot. You. Perfect. Hello. Thank you for your cooperation in dying. Let's grab you, and you, and you. Is that the monkey I hear? Okay, let's grab out this backpack again. Backpack, pack, po, pack. Sweet. Okay, all this. Thank you. Awesome. Right here. Oh, hello. Hi. Ah, whoa. Are you... What are you doing? Can I... How tough are you? Blap! Oh, God. Boosh! Oh, wait, no, we don't want that bow. Hold on, we want this one. Because I don't want to blow up anything I get. I want to hit you with this. Oh, thank you. Oh, goodbye! So how bad did that hurt you? Oh, can you not even hurt me from down here? I don't think you can really hurt me too well when I'm below him like this. Oh, come on. Can I do it without breaking my leggings? That would be amazing. I don't think so. I think I'm gonna have to kiss my leggings goodbye for this one. Are you kidding me, birds? Get out of here. I'm in the middle of something. Whoa. Hi. What are you doing? Oh, is that your weak spot? Oh, weak spot. Did he just try to fart bounce me? He's like Wario from Smash Brothers. Oosh. Oosh. Uh-oh. Okay. Is it 284? I might be able to do this and keep my leggings. That would be amazing. Seriously, he is, though. He's trying to fart bounce me. Ooh, did I get anything? Monking bone? Oh, is that what he was called? A monking? Monking. Can I use that in? Can I not? Wait, was all that stuff in here? Oh, you know what? It might be at the top. It might be at the top right there. Like, I had to defeat him and it... Is a chest up at the top, maybe? Hate that broom. Okay. No, there isn't. Maybe it's a rare drop. I don't know. But it has now been an hour and 24 minutes for this episode. Okay, so I think on the top of this tree, we will end it out here. Maybe, possibly. Oh, wait, nope, not that. Thank you. So, I hope you guys really enjoyed this episode. There won't be a lot of others like this. I just wanted to say, like, a Merry Christmas, and I will try to make more episodes of this. So, there's your hour for you. If you made it this long in the video, thank you so much. If you want to check out the series on this, the little end card will show up here in a minute with the playlist, also to a video that YouTube thinks you might like. And subscribe if you want to see more of these. Comment down below if you want to see longer episodes, maybe, because this was kind of fun. But until then, I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.
That we have built all by ourselves, and there is fear.